Let's go. Yeah, you got both. Singapore. Quality. Fuck's sake. I'm streaming. Video capture device off. Be about.
Oh, there we go. Bum 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 bum.
Right, I'm going to set a quick lap and then eat.
Okay.
Car set upload.
Okay, we'll alter the setup of the car.
Let us go.
All clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave.
Nah. And Sandra needs hyper concentration, or we won't make it through.
Yeah.
Bruh, I hate transitioning from 2019 to 2020.
20, yeah. Well, all the way around, I hate.
Yeah, sorry.
I was gonna say, I love transitioning the other way. Because you're just like, oh my god, this is what it feels like.
Yeah.
How do you do ERS on this track? Is it mainly just hot lap?
Yeah, I think so. I'm just gonna keep on hot lap for the whole lap and see how it goes. Oh shit. Put it in rich by accident.
Thank you.
course it would be Carlos, innit?
That's the fastest
lap
so far. Well done.
That felt slow, I'm not gonna lie.
I mean, mine felt abysmal when I'm higher than Flyer. I know he does, like, standard.
Yeah, he does a Mercedes sandbag. Standard mix on fuel and poo poo RS.
But that felt awful. Like, I don't remember hitting an apex, put it that way.
I don't blame you. I can't tell anymore whether it's the game or if it's the...
Yeah. That's what gets me about the difference is like, when you make a mistake in 2020 or like you miss an apex, you know it's because you...
Yeah, yeah.
Where in this, it just feels... Because everything's so mushy and like, you don't know if it's just because the car just didn't break in time.
It's like I'm driving a GT3 car with steroids.
Yeah. Like, you've got GT3 aero, but like, F1 engine.
Exactly.
Ridiculous. As I said, the big difference for me is the brakes.
I think I killed a Ferrari mechanic on the way in.
Oopsie.
Oopsie.
He dead now.
It's not like how she needs them anyway.
True. Oof. Unfortunately, Coffee didn't have a very good lap, the looks of it.
I'm gonna say that we are more than safe. And
yeah. I think everything within a second of you. How many drivers we got?
15.
Oh, yeah. We're safe anyway.
Yeah. Cheeky runner.
Oh, Calm's having a bit of lag back issues. Also, Calm's time is fam.
Sandbagging?
Yeah. No, all the way around.
Oh, he just put one in. My bad. I didn't see.
He's a second ahead of you, basically.
Yep, that sounds about right.
To be fair, he hasn't been initiated into 2020 yet. He doesn't know what good things are.
32.6, so that's 4 temps. Sector 2, it's about the same. 26.6, 26.4. So 6 temps. Where's he finding magic time from? Oh dear.
By the fact that he's calm. Who's binned it?
Cocaine bark. No cocaine today.
Ooh, Somfer's binned it. He's backwards on track, he might get disqualified turning round. No, oh, he managed to turn around well. It must be sandbagging or Hodges in real trouble.
So I need to be a 139.261.
I would say 138 is safe.
138 is safe.
Maybe 138.5, in fact. Because there's a big difference between Cali and Tetti. I'd say 138.5.
Oh, yeah!
Like, there's a second there alone.
No one's destroyed their car. That's good.
Brandon almost got lost at the hairpin.
Oh dear.
Bod just started a new fast lap for some reason.
Bod.
Why is Calm doing another lap?
For the bands.
Oh. Calm's gonna slot it, Brandon between Tezzy and Cali, maybe? Ooh, under Tezzy. What's Hodgson doing?
That's a good question.
Like, surely he's just wearing tyres for no point at this point.
Unless he's already on you, so.
I'm about to check. Yeah, he's on one map used. Calm's on a new set, though. What?
I don't know. You do beaky stuff.
I'm worried. Oh, I think Hodge booked his lap, so he's going for his lap.
Fair enough.
Thank you.
Yeah? Give me like 2 minutes to set my lap and I'll come. Wait, is my wheel button working? Hello?
Hello?
Hello, yeah. Okay, hello. Cool.
That seems to be a big difference. Softer though.
Jeez.
Man wants to get drafted next season.
In it. What's Butch doing now? Alessandro's coming through. Hello. It says everyone's finished, but people are still driving.
Copy's on a hot lap. Copy's on a hot lap.
Oh. Good point.
Or he's on a lap of some kind.
I'm being rushed for time. Oh.
Wait. I'll wait till you get out then.
Cool.
Just so I don't accidentally hold you up. Just let me know when you've gone.
Come on, lads. Cool. Just waiting for two more.
I need to go.
Come on. Let me out. Come on. Okay. And hearts, and I'm off.
Everyone ready? Okay, let's go.
Oh, I might just have to retire it straight away. After I say it.
Yeah.
It's gonna annoy Brandon, but what to do? Chanel? Chanel? Oh, invalidated. I was like, no. Anything but that. Come in! Alright. Alex? Oh. Alright, I'm gonna head out, Alex.
Yeah, no worries. Speak to you later, man.